Yeah, see, this is real sweat. This is what it's like when Malik and I get together.
For Bobo.
The sweat pours down, you know what I'm saying? Because it's real. It's emotion, it's passion. And I went down to the Marine Corps, Ratori, got inspired by the Marines down there. So I send a lot of love to my dad right now. Send love to everybody right now. Love you on this beautiful Monday. God bless you. And put it down. Like I put it down on Malik. Go.
What's up, everybody? It's Malik back here with Art again. Haven't seen him in a while. I think he went to Sealand or SeaWorld to see some whales or something. I don't know. But he wasn't working out. He actually did walk, though. He walked around the whole park a lot. I know it's pretty tiring. We did, I think, the most we've ever done today, or in a day since for a while. We ran, did some core, some Russian twists. We did some weights, came back at it, and did some high intensity. Today was a great day. Great day to start off him coming back. And hopefully the whole week's like that. I'm going to see him Wednesday and Friday.
I ain't no wooden bear, Malik.
And he's not a wooden bear.
I ain't no wooden bear, Malik.
Bobo the
Bear.
I'm
a real bear. Put it on you, bro.
Bobo.
Put it on your hardcore.
Bobo the Bear.
That's right.
All right.